last night between ASD and BA.
No, I couldn't make it. What was the score?
Like a million to nothing.
Joe, my office right now. Joe, you can't take 8 study halls. I won't allow it. Joe!
What? What?
You need to take some real classes, like beginning harmonica.
But it's my senior year!
I don't care! We here at ASD have a status to uphold, and I cannot allow you to do absolutely nothing your senior year.
Need I remind you that I was Times Man of the Year, 2006?
According to this mirror, I'm Times Man of the Year, 2006.
Let's say you give me my study halls, and I give you 15 Durham.
Are you serious?
Okay, about 21 Durham, my final offer.
You don't even have enough math or science credits to graduate.
Drive a hard bargain. Okay, 24 Durham. Lighter and coat hanger.
Joe, I have enough problems to worry about without you trying to screw the system.
Like what?
I have to find enough money to fund the new school and... Wait a minute, I don't have to tell you anything. Get out of here!
I'll throw in a shoelace, huh? And a belt! Nice belt.
Out!
Brian? Why are you playing the harmonica?
Counselor said I couldn't take another study hall. He put me in beginning harmonica. So what happened?
It's fascism. Sheer fascism!
You tried bribing him?
Yeah, everything I had. This is my senior year. I shouldn't be working.
You know, Joe, you can't run away from responsibility forever. Sooner or later, it's gonna catch up to you.
But this is my dream, Brian. My dream is to wake up in the morning, just go right back to bed. They're trying to crush my dream. And I won't let them do it, Brian. As God is my witness, I will never take another class again.
Thank you. guess it's the only way. But first, sleep.
To the moon.
Joe! Wake up, Joe!
Who are you?
I'm Millard Fillmore, America's 13th president, and I come with urgent news!
How'd you get in here?
There's no time, Joe! Listen to me! Your mission is to beat DAA to the moon!
What?
You must go to Principal Johnson and demand that ASD start a space program in order to build a rocket and beat DAA to the moon!
Why?
It is the only way you can get your study halls, Joe.
Really?
I'm afraid so, Joe.
I can't build a rocket.
You just need to follow the mission. 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 The mission. The mission. To beat DAA to the moon.
To the moon.
Principal Johnson, come across some disturbing evidence that may shock and astound you. I have found evidence that DAA is planning to reach the moon sometime in May of next year.
Go on.
According to these satellite photographs, seems that DAA has several silos and bunkers spread all across the campus.
Oh.
For self-defense, or for something else.
Oh.
You be the judge. And these pictures clearly show rocket fuel and titanium alloy being shipped into the campus of DAA. Mm-hmm. What else could a school want with rocket fuel and titanium alloy? One word: building a rocket. As you can clearly see by these photographs, the campus of DAA is already stocked full of rockets. They say they're for national defense, but I'm not so sure.
Who are these soldiers with the rocket launchers and traffic cones?
Those are their allies, North Korea.
Communists! I won't allow it!
As you can see by these well-drawn blueprints that I snuck out of the DAA science lab, They're clearly planning to send a rocket to the moon.
Ingenious.
This evidence is irrefutable. I demand action be taken at once.
And what do you propose we do?
I plan to start our own space program to beat DAA to the moon. Now. I'm willing to sacrifice my 8 study halls to completely devote my time to this project. It's just...
Just what? What? What?
I don't have enough math or science credits to graduate. And, you know, if I can't completely dedicate myself to this project, DAA just might beat us to the moon.
I won't allow it! DAA cannot beat us to the moon! Joe, I swear to you, if you build us a rocket to the moon, I will overlook your math and science credits and give you enough to graduate.